Out moving up here, Ebbett. The cross-ice pass was behind the big defenseman, John Scott. And the Flyers move back with all kinds of numbers here. LaPerriere with the puck. LaPerriere the shot. Save, rebound. They score! Betts and Bartulis are both there. I believe it was Blair Betts knocking it home. And the Flyers take a 1-0 lead over the Wild. Betts scores for Case of Tasty Cakes.
Minnesota Wild on a bad line change. Only had four guys out on the ice. The turnover right there. Three Wild players caught there, but only one back. There's only four Wild on the ice. Fifth guy just jumps on late, and Betts goes to the front of net for Ian LaPerriere's rebound for the goal.
And obviously, the Philadelphia Flyers are outnumbering the Wild in their own zone because all the Wild that Jonesy had already talked about were still at the other end. Now, what they're going to look at here is they're going to review it to see that Betts did not direct that with his skates. You'll see in the replay, he didn't. All of a sudden, he's going to the net. The puck comes right up off the goalie, and bang, hits him in the skates. You be the judge.
There's Betts right there. It goes off of the side of his foot. It is not a distinct kicking motion, so that goal will count. Bartulis was also in the mix, and the referee was pointing at number three, Bartulis, to say that he might have had that go off him as well. So both players were in the area, and neither of them kicked at the puck.
And you know what? That might have been the reason that Ian LaPerriere picked up the puck, because if it's Bartulis, that's his first of the year.
Good point, Coatsy. I was wondering the same thing. I thought Blair Betts might have had a milestone goal there, but the referee pointed at Bartulis, and Ian LaPerriere was looking that way as well.
So that's why there was a lot of hesitation on the call. They were both right there. Neither, though, the most important thing, as you mentioned, with that distinct kicking motion, they can direct the puck in. They can't use a distinct kicking motion to do so.
And there's one more look at it right there. You'll see it looks like it hits Blair Betts first, and then not sure if it touched off Bartulis or not, but both players with their feet on the ground. And talked about rebounds being a key to this game, and there's an early one right there.
Upon further review, call on the ice stands. Good goal.
They're going to give it to Bartulis, from what we understand, from LaPerriere and Betts.
Well, you drive to the net and good things happen, and that's exactly what happened for Oscars Bartulis, jumping up, the defenseman adding to the rush, the Minnesota Wild with a really poor line change, and the Flyers take full advantage